Okay, so now we're at the end of this pilot, and Allison's gone out with this executive thinking it's a connection in advertising.
The party was amazing. It was so great if you'd introduced me to all those people.
My pleasure.
Well, good night.
Allison, did I ever mention, aside from being smart and ambitious, I also find you extremely sexy?
Oh, trust me, I'm not.
Oh, how's about one little drink before we call it a night?
I'm beat. Maybe we'll have lunch next week.
Can I even get a tour of the apartment?
There's just not much to see.
Well, that's all right. Everything I need to see is right here. Allison?
Hal?
I'm very disappointed.
Hal, I thought this was business.
Does everything have to be business?
Look, Hal, this is making me very uncomfortable. Now, if you don't mind, would you please leave?
Come on, Allison. I just introduced you to half the creative execs in the company. Now?
Now? What?
Now you're blowing me off?
I thought you liked my ideas.
Allison, come on. Give me a break.
Hal, I want you to leave.
Oh, come on. Just one drink.
I said no!
Hey, what's going on here?
Who's he?
I'm her husband, Slimeball.
Oh, God. You never told me you were married?
You never asked.
Where's your ring?
Oh, shut up. You asked too many questions, pal.
Your wife's been leading me on.
I have not.
Listen, buddy, why don't you just get the hell out of here, all right?
Hal, I'll see you at work. Someone who probably just lost her job.
He can't fire you for not sleeping with him.
I don't know. I should have seen that coming a mile away. I just thought he saw something more in me.
Don't be so hard on yourself.
It's not fair. You know, it is not fair. God, I wish I could kill him.
Well, I would have if you had let me.
I know.
What? What's so funny?
My husband. Couldn't you have thought of anything else?
I don't think he thought it was so amusing.
I'm sorry, and I do appreciate it. It's just so ludicrous.
Give me a break. Where would you have been if I hadn't come in just then?
I think I could have handled myself.
Didn't look that way to me. I think you owe me one, Allison Parker.